This summer, four inseparable friends
BFF
are about to discover...
Oh, high school.
Hi, guys. I'm Meredith, student body president. There are 48 distinct cliques. The goths, the skaters, the nerds, the disco dorks, football jocks,
the loners.
Leave me alone.
I have the seating charts right here.
I think we'd rather sit together.
But the lunch courtyard isn't organized that way.
Don't worry.
We'll figure something out.
Hey.
What are we going to do about them? Nothing. My system is flawless.
Hey, Jade, come here.
Hey, Sasha, come sit with us.
Look.
Girl, come check this out.
We have no problems at all.
Oh, no, don't go changing.
I achieved complete and total control over the entire school.
Molly!
I'm so sorry.
You stupid cheerleader!
You did not just say that.
It's the cliques. We're all in them.
What do?
We be ourselves, just like we used to be.
BFFs!
No.
If we let Meredith scare us, she's gonna make our lives miserable. We gotta stand up for ourselves.
Those freaks! I'm throwing a super sweet 16 party.
If you don't belong to a group, you really can't come to my party.
The only way to take back the school...
They had better watch their backs.
You are so devious.
Thank you. I won the talent show 3 times.
You're the only one that can break her straight.
You have a serious gift. Go for it.
Okay, fine.
Just to rule the talent contest.
Show some gratitude.